You know, seeing you like this reminds me of when I was not a young Christian like you.
Yeah.
I want to know the mystery. We were trying to find out the mystery, trying to dig out, you know, all the mysteries in the world. This is good. This is very good. How come this will remind me of myself? Only this is something. So, then we used to sit down for a minimum of 15 hours.
15 hours?
Every day. Please, I'm talking about sitting with boxers and eating the world. You know, we used to have every version of the Bible available. Up to 15 versions.
15 versions?
I'm telling you. MIT, KJV, MLV, anything you can think of. You spread it out of people, come for that. You know, having
I was studying something and I was just imagining all these healings and miracles that Jesus Christ performed.
My boy, healing, there is a level of grace and anointing. You understand that? It's a very simple thing.
Yes.
It's a very simple thing. Listen to me, when you get to a sick person, understand that you have to be confident that when I say this,
yes, sir,
you have to strong your faith.
Yes, sir.
And you, when you see, when you get to the person, it's a certain time to
take.
When you shift the sick
person.
Ah! Oh, the sick person have no choice but to run.
Yes.
Forget all these things that happened. It comes with confidence, self-confidence. You need to be confident in yourself that I can step. Oh,
the way you are even saying
it, I'm telling you,
making me look like God, look for sick people and begin to
just go into the world. The Bible says, go into the operator. If you see a sick girl, come on! A sick girl, come on! Forget any other thing that is telling you. This is something you have seen with me.
Yes, sir.
When you get to where you want to perform the healing, and you command to let go.
This is for that, sir.
Pastor, are you okay? Pastor, are you alright? Are you very fine? Are you fine? Then stand up now.